Yeah, so, you know, Caleb and I have known each other, I think we're probably somewhere around 6 years. We've had a relationship, and, you know, you develop a bond, you care for somebody, you know, you want them to be successful. And like I said, I've had a belief in him for a long time, you know, enough of a belief to want him here with us at Iowa State. And you want them to be successful, and you want him to be successful. And I'd say even as things move forward, you know, I'm a fan of Caleb Brill, and I want Caleb Brill to do well. And I'll continue to have his back moving forward however, you know, he wants me to do that. And at the same time, you know, it's really important as a leader of this program that the decisions that we make every single day always are in the best interest of our program. As much as I want a certain individual like Caleb, who I've known so long, to be successful. And, you know, with our team, you know, we've got a lot in front of us still this year. And our guys have a tremendous focus. Had a great practice this morning, and we have a great opportunity in front of us Saturday. So, you know, I'm always going to be there for Caleb. I'm always going to support him and continue to support him, you know, based on the relationship that goes back a number of years. But we, you know, we're going to turn our focus, you know, right now and to do what we need to do to be successful, winning our game Saturday and continue to improve, you know, with our team in this season moving forward.
Did Caleb come to you at any point to talk about the mental health issues he addressed in his statement?
Yeah, so what I can say is, you know, regarding mental health, it's important to me that all the young men in our program understand that mental health is a priority for us, and their well-being and mental ability to be at their best and feel good is something that we treat very seriously and we care about.